Very good morning, my friend. Most welcome in my channel. We are coming back with scientific updates and scholarship positions in the different part of world. If you really want to go for the PhD program, your master research programs, let's start some research updates. First research updates, Alzheimer. You know Alzheimer disease. Alzheimer disease is type of the neurological diseases. In these diseases, the loss of connection between brain cells, that means if your control cells is lost, then your other part of body will be not coordinated each others. This is the type of the disease generally caused by the patient who are above the 40 years or maybe 45 years like this. Typically the neurofibrils tangles, and research have identified a protein which are responsible for this disease, capon. The protein's name is capon, C-A-P-O-N, the disease called the Alzheimer disease. This protein is regulating the neurofibrils attachment, and if you lose these proteins, this protein is responsible binding of the neurofibrils. If you lose these things, the mice model in study is showing that capons directly formations of neurofibril triangles attachment. After the loss of this triangle, this protein's attachment, the people's facing the problem of Alzheimer type of disease, where the body is uncontrolled. There is a lot of the movement inside the body is going on regular basis. If you are walking, if you are talking, your body is not controlled. So such type of things is generally happen. The peoples who are smoking, yeah, may facing the so much problem of the stress like that. These type of the study showing then the problem generally related to the neural disorder and lead the people's whole part of body is unmatched, uncontrolled. Now next news is the study of the mutations. You know that in our body system 98% genome are the non-codings, 2% is only coding. Just I am telling that this the genomic structure. Rest of 98% is responsible for the non-codings. In this study showing that some of the reason I am telling to this why this is very important, these non-coding genome for the study 98% what I am telling that is junk DNA. We are non-coding, that means waste DNA is, but this is not waste. The role of which controlling the gene expression in the coding sections. These non-coding genomes, these structure that we are calling junk DNA and non-coding, yeah, non-representing DNA, they have the roles and the representation, yeah, controlling of gene expressions. In this study, they are showing that this study was showing that the persons who have, yeah, anyone who are studying the molecular biology, they know the roles are how can the mutations, how can the genome structure is regulated. You can see these a disease called autism is also non-coding genomes caused by the non-coding genomes. So it is clear evidence that there is not coding a proteins, but they regulate expression of other genes or other different type of the disorder inside the human body systems, yeah, any other animals. So you cannot just saying that these genomes are non-coding, so they are waste, they are nothings in you use in your body cells. So there is a lot of other informations you need to understand. How can you go for the study of molecular biology to understand which genome is good, which genome is not good, which is going to express, which is not going to express, like that. So there is the molecular biology is not only for the expression study or any other things study. This study is also regulate to know what genome is going to form, which type of proteins, which type of expression study. Now we are coming in our last section is the scholarship section. Those are fully funded scholarship, 100% scholarship. Last date is the 7th August 2020 and this university in Australian government research training program, either you go MS program or PhD programs, fully funded scholarships. You need to be click this in the website, yeah, Google Australian government scholarship programs and find details about these type of scholarship and apply for them. First offer letter and after then scholarship position. Thank you so much for watching my video and giving your times to this type of news update. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.